The Prince of Wales said there needs to be an extraordinary global effort to fight the crisis. He warned the clock was ticking in the battle against climate change. Prince Charles said now is the time for the world to unite in the same way it has done to fight the coronavirus pandemic. The future king made his comments during an event hosted by the US think tank Atlantic Council on Thursday. Prince Charles joined the Global Energy Forum via video link. He called for a modern version of the post-war Marshall Plan. We will use your email address only for sending you newsletters. Please see our privacy notice for details of your data protection rights. The Marshall Plan was a US program which gave billions of dollars in aid to help rebuild Western Europe after the Second World War. Prince Charles said a similar plan is needed today on a global scale. The Prince of Wales also discussed his recently launched Terra Carta plan. The Earth Charter is a £7.3 billion multinational recovery plan between some of the biggest firms. Prince Charles has asked signatories to agree to almost 100 actions in order to put sustainability first. Referencing the Marshall Plan, Prince Charles said, "Nothing short is needed today on a global scale to help economies and societies build forward faster and better from the pandemic while addressing the looming climate and biodiversity crisis. Better in this context must mean bringing economic value into harmony with social and environmental sustainability across public, private and philanthropic sectors." He added that now is the time to make every day count. Prince Charles said, "It is this which will determine whether or not our children and grandchildren look back on a series of broken promises, or instead reflect on a tipping point at which the world shifted towards a more sustainable, equitable and prosperous trajectory." Last January, none of us could have anticipated the devastating pandemic which was about to unfold or its horrifying impact on lives and livelihoods everywhere. Today, reflecting on all that we have endured together, it is more clear than ever that human health and planetary health are fundamentally interconnected. The Prince of Wales explained how a global crisis can only be addressed with unprecedented levels of ambition. He added that necessity, combined with science and transformative levels of resources, can deliver action at an extraordinary scale. Prince Charles was invited to the event to speak about his Terra Carta plan. The initiative was inspired by the Magna Carta, a historical document which defines the fundamental rights and liberties of all people. The Prince of Wales admitted it had been an uphill struggle to get companies to agree to the plan. He said, "I have spent very nearly 40 years of my life on trying to encourage corporate social and environmental responsibility. It has been an uphill struggle, and now suddenly, the dam has burst and I find myself approached by all sorts of people wanting to work with us on these matters."